Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to permanently enable InPrivate browsing in Microsoft Edge. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to permanently enable InPrivate browsing on Microsoft Edge, you just have to follow these steps. First, you'll need a Microsoft Edge shortcut on your desktop. If you don't have a Microsoft Edge shortcut, to get one, what you can do is you can open up a File Explorer window. Then you can navigate to this PC, then your C drive, then Program Files x86, then Microsoft, then Edge, then Application, and then you'll have this MS Edge application file. From here, you can just right click on it. If you're using Windows 11, you can click on Show More Options. And then you can find the Send To option and then click on Desktop Create Shortcut. Then you can close this window. Now you'll see I have two Microsoft Edge shortcuts here. But for this tutorial, let's just use the one that I just created. Now, once you have the shortcut, you can right click on it. Then you can click on Properties. So you can get to this window. And then you'll see this target field here with all of this text selected. You have to go all the way to the end of it, so you can put your cursor behind the quotation mark. Then you need to press spacebar so you can make a space. Then you need to type hyphen in private. So at the end of this target, you need to make a space, then hyphen and the word in private. Once you have that, you can click on apply and OK. And now if you open Microsoft Edge using the shortcut, it'll automatically be launched in private mode. But if you use any of the other Microsoft Edge shortcuts, like the one on the taskbar here, for example, it won't be launched in private mode. The same goes for the other desktop shortcut that I have here. It'll only apply to this specific shortcut that you created. So you can also select the shortcut and then right click on it, and then you can rename it to in private. And then when you want to use Microsoft Edge in private mode, you can just use this shortcut and it'll always launch in private mode. So I hope this quick tutorial has been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.